perfection doesn't exist. We're in a time right now where people expect perfection. You expect perfection. And I don't know where this came from. I don't know what happened that this is the criteria for living. My true understanding is, all right, you got one life, and in one life, the goal for us is to live it to the best of our ability from the beginning to what's at the end. In the middle, in the beginning, middle, you're going to do things, you're going to make mistakes, you're going to you're supposed to learn and then move forward with the understanding of what not to do.